What's going on, everybody? It is your boy, Zoltar Speaks. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome to the live stream. Hopefully this goes well. I'm going to start doing this a little bit more, hopefully. So we'll see, you know, how everything goes and all that jazz. But hopefully it all goes the way I want it to. So with that being said, we are flying the number 5 jet today in DCS World, the Blue Angels. Of course, we are taking a long flight. We are here in Anapa. Whoa, getting a little laggy around the map here. What's going on? Come on, wake up. There we go. We are here in Anapa, and we are going to take the flight from Anapa all the way to Tbilisi, which is down here. This is a cross-country flight. It's going to be pretty neat, I think. I think it's going to be pretty interesting. So, it is exactly 386 nautical miles, roundabout. Sounds about right. Alright, so let's hop in the jet, and we will get everything running here. Let us do it. Alright. We'll get the cockpit configured real quick. DDI is coming today. UFC brightness coming up. MPCD brightness coming up. Seats armed. Radar on the operate. INS coming to ground. We'll go ahead and we will call for the ladder. Stand by for the ladders. Ladders up now. Stand by for the canopies. Canopies down now. Batteries coming on. APU's coming on as well. Let me turn down my output here a little. It doesn't overshadow everything else. Alright. I'm good to go. We'll start the right engine first. Give some hydraulic pressure to the aircraft. Here we go, introducing some fuel. Calling stuff here for takeoff checks and all that stuff. There's kind of no point. So, yeah. Because we're just taking a little cross-country flight, so no maneuvers today. Just a nice, relaxing little flight. APU's coming off. Good. Looking for 29076. There we are. We'll go for rad out. Not too much time left. We are aligned. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I'll turn the map back on. Okay. Let's get out of here. Coming right. Let me turn on the OBOGs real quick. We're gonna need it today. We're flying up around 40,000 feet. That's about where we'll level off. I don't have normal brakes, that's why I'm tapping the brakes like that. Because I don't have pedals. Not really going to pull on center line either. I'm going to line up like I was taking off with six. Alright, well, here we go. I'm at 85. No burners for this takeoff. Not needed. Gear's coming up. Flaps coming up. Starting a right turn here. That right there is about 115. We'll keep pitching up. coming through the clouds. Out. Gorgeous. Scenery looks awesome up here. We're getting our vapor, or our calm trail there. Sorry, contrail, not calm. I don't know why I said calm. Still pulling up. Right now. I'm gonna tap the burners for a sec. Where are we at? We're looking pretty daggum good here. Whoa. Take your eyes out of the jet for a minute or two and then stuff goes wrong. And we'll start pulling back up. We might have went Mach 1 there. Oops. Should be all good though. Little power. Little power. No, not burners. Just a little power. Around Mach 0.92 at this point, which is kind of wild considering we're only going 294 knots. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is it pretty much for most of the flight right here. We're at 38,620 feet, and we are just vibing at this point. Let's check the map, make sure our heading is looking okay. 115, yep, yep. I'm not on 115 though, I'm off of that a little. We'll come to the right. Pitch it on over to 115. That's pretty much 115 to me. Slow down just a little. We don't really want to exceed 300 here. Drift enough of our heading by a tad. Come back over here and bring it back on heading. We're manually flying this today, by the way, no autopilot or anything. Thought it'd be more fun to do it this way. We've already gone 80 miles. Yep, 82 miles. And we've got 305 to go. Sounds about right. A nice flight up here today. Very, very chill. The air is so thin up here. that we are able to hit almost Mach 1 at a very low speed. Just over 640 knots is usually Mach 1, and we are at 294, and we're hitting Mach 0.93. That's pretty close. That's pretty close to Mach 1. Come to the right a little. Get back on heading. That's looking pretty good there. Yep, and we're on heading. That's a good news. That's a good thing. That's a good news. Wow. Four nautical miles. Sounds about right. Whoa, I just bumped my throttle like a lot. Yep, and we started falling. Oops. My bad. The plane has a little bit of a nose-up attitude, but that's fine. I'm gonna leave it until we get to about 40,000, then I'll pull it back down. Climbing very slow, so it's not a big deal. Drifting a little left. I'm going to pull us back to the right. We are on speed, on altitude. Push us down just a little. There we go, guys. Oh, shoot. It's back at Anapa. This is our airport right here. There's three here, actually, but Tbilisi is the one that we're going to land at. And I no longer see us. There we go. We were sticking around here somewhere. What happened? Where'd I go? Well, we're still here, just cruising. What happened? have no idea. We were down like down here somewhere. Oh. There I am. Alright. My bad. I have no idea what happened there, honestly. But now I cannot move the map. There we go. Yay, we did it. Sweet. Boink. To the beginning of our runway. 244 nautical miles. At a heading of 112. Our current heading is right about 112. This says 119. Looks a lot more like 112 to me. Bring us back down a level. I was wondering what would happen if I put on the spring. Lots. Lots would happen if I put on the spring. Alright. Looking real pretty. Is that another jet over there? Tis a tis. I was gonna say that looks like a contrail to me. Must be one of these guys right here. One of the 135s. Napa to Tbilisi, all in one flight. Fun stuff. Fun stuff. Whoops, I just ruined that. Oh well, rip. It's a day to chill, to sit back and relax, take in the clouds. I'm a fan. It's nice to deviate from some of the solo maneuvers every once in a while and just take a nice long cross-country flight. I actually did the same flight with Flex and Raptor yesterday. That was absolutely worth it. It was a lot of fun. Again, just flying the plane manually for the sake of flying the plane manually. Who needs autopilot? start lowering down. We're about 100 miles out or so. Doesn't really matter. Yeah. Okay. Dope. I'm gonna push this down here a little bit. I'll see ya, Cap. Just a little high. That should work. Still coming down. A little bit of pressure on the stick. Not much. Just a little. Getting dangerously close there to Mach 1. I'm gonna slow down a little. We've only burned about 3,000 pounds of fuel. It's not bad at all. Adding in a little power. A little more power. 280. There we go. I kept going up on the throttle and my speed was not going up.